You don't eat it with clothes on because it will penetrate into your bloodstream.
Mm-hmm.
If you have customers in the shop, tell them to go because you know go feel waka.
You know me now?
You know go feel waka. You have titles to take over.
This food they won't penetrate.
I said relax. Wash your hands.
And I think say maybe you just drink small something, make I take the whole belly before the now what are you bring?
Wash it. Don't go wash hands before you eat food.
How many hours in the day wash hands now?
I'm trying to pamper you. You don't they bring correct come this matter now. And just cool down now. I sent Prosper to go collect the ashi wey I forget for Mama Ugo on table. When he come like this, I put him for soup. It's over.
Oh, the soup where I won't begin wash hand for. They actually still there for market for my mobile table. Sandra. I beg when you they come shop, you bring my food. Okay. Eh? Might go early today.
Luca.
Let him.
Who get this pant?
Which kind of question be that? No be your pant.
What do you mean by which kind of question be that? Do I have this kind of color of pant?
Yeah, Sandra.
Since I did this house, you don't see this color for my body.
Sandra, so at this house, do they cram all the colors of pants you get?
Sit down first. Luca, sit down before I use this pants to strangle you. Sit down. That underwear came from somewhere.
Exactly.
I mean, isn't it just you and Sandra that shared the room together?
In a house that a woman lives, why would a man be the person to know about female underwear?
She says it's not.
After all, she has a sister. She has everybody. She should be calling people at home and in the village and asking them. Instead of accusing me,
Oga Luka, say the truth so that we will negotiate this thing.
Look, I don't know anything about the pants.
So all the money Nduka is making in that shop, you want us to continue to be buying kitchen utensils with? Eh?
You don't pay 20 cents, who can to?
Now why you they shout?
Who can to now?
Carrie, did you wound? Are you sure?
I'm fine.
Oh yeah, you pants sweep this place.
Gonna couldn't make any noise.
Now break it.
Why you don't knock before you enter this house? You knock. Did you hear coming? What if I was naked? Huh?
Oh, sis, can I borrow your hairbrush?
You notice a Betty no knock enter this room. Sandra, they ask you.
She's a woman.
So Betty break.
Oh, American torch.
Happy birthday to you.
Can you taste how fresh it is? I caught it
yummy.
With love.
That's good, Daddy. Yay.
Mommy, you've not tried your ejaki cafe.
That's okay, Daddy. There you go. Okay.
Daddy, what's that smell?
Is it not rubbish you fed him?
Look at the food.
Do you even know how to prepare amala?
I cooked amala.
It's amala.
I said it now. Who was that? That's not amala. It's amala. You put shrimps, crab, calamari sauce inside a wedu. Who does that?
Okay, no, come on, don't do this.
Oh, no. Don't do this. 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 Don't do this